awesome. We've got some concert footage. We've got, I don't know, all kinds of stuff. Quads in a big hole of water, a sippy hole. We've got tough trucks. We've got mega trucks. We've got J-hook racing. It's been, all in all, a fantastic weekend. And I hope you enjoy the video.
right, Vader. That's his first time.
I don't know what that would have felt like inside.
It's bruised. It's bruised, and I feel it bad.
Yeah.
Street Stock, Redneck Mama, Rhonda Welsh versus Sean McLeod and the Grizz. Rhonda, he's got a handsome woman. So first you run the SUV, last you run the day, and they switch pits between each heat. Just keep it fair with everybody. We've got fairly fast Andrew Podolsky. Meanwhile, the last tough track, I think, that's left running here. Sporting a 360 cubic inch small block, the biggest of the Dodge small blocks. Meanwhile, Mr. Kurt Peregrine putting that Ford through its paces. Best time he had with that truck. 200 hood of that thing. Basically 5 liters of Ford power. Three.
Bronco.
Last run, no bent radius arm, and flat tire, and still made the jump.
Thank you.
suspension seems to be working good.
Oh yeah, the pro fenders kick ass.
Excellent. What kind of engine you have?
Stock 4-liter.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Ashford is 94 Ford Explorer called Fugitive.
Standing here with the 2018 champion, I'm gonna have to dig up my old video footage now and see what I've got.
Val Burgess, one more go.
I'm the baddest mother up in here, and I'm about to make it clear. It's going down. I'm the baddest mother.
I'm dangerous.
So dangerous. I'm dangerous.
Well, put that Ranger through the paces here. She's got to beat her best on the 14027. This is the mod stock. Top dog.
Begging for mercy, oh. It's going down like I told you. This is how it's gonna be. I'll be the last man standing.
Been all in all fantastic weekend.
Begging for mercy, begging for mercy. Oh,
yes. Woo. That was beautiful.
$4.59 in our big white unibomber.